I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable Microsoft lock screen ads on your Windows computer. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen, and then press both the Windows and I buttons at the same time. Your Windows settings screen opens. Step 2. Click Personalization in the menu on the left side of the screen. Step 3. Scroll down this menu, and then click Lock Screen. Step 4. Click to expand the drop-down menu associated with Personalize Your Lock Screen, and then choose either Picture or Slideshow. You'll only be able to do this if either of those options are selected. Step 5. Now, click to remove the checkmark associated with Get Fun Facts, Tips, Tricks, and More on Your Lock Screen. Going forward, you'll no longer see ads on your Windows lock screen. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.